Guys, good morning. So for today's video, I'm going to be making my bubble candles for the photo shoot, but this time they're going to be gilded foiled. So yeah, it's like 7:02 right now. It's going to take me a few hours. I can't glue the gilded foils until they're obviously fully solidified and removed from the molds. Sorry, that's breakfast. So yeah. So, by the way, I'm pretty much new to the gilded foil thing. I saw it on someone's shop and I fell in love with it. And yes, I'm stealing her idea. I'm sorry. I like this. If it doesn't work out for me, then so be it. Those are the ones that I did up there a couple days ago. I did practice a couple days ago to see how well I could do it. This time around, I'm doing it for the photo shoot. So let's see how that goes. For anyone who's new here, hi, welcome to my channel. And for anyone who's returning, thank you so much for being here, guys. Anyway, enjoy the studio vlog and, like always, have a good day. Bye. Hey guys, so these colors came out the way I expected them to, but can you look at this? So I'm assuming the hole got a little bit wider since the last time I used it. I haven't used this since last year's summer and I had no issue with it. This is one of the most brand new molds that I got, so yeah, I'm gonna have to figure that hole out. These ones, I'm a bit disappointed. I might end up using them for, I might either melt them back down or use them as a giveaway, because I used a lot of dye in this one trying to get a dark burnt orange. This color was supposed to be brown. I literally only used the brown dye, the brown liquid dye in this, and this came out almost like a, what you call this green, olive green. And this green wasn't so bad, except it wasn't supposed to be this shade either, but I guess, yeah. So I might end up melting these back down or just using them as giveaway. But for now, let's just unmold them I'm gonna go with this one first since it's the problematic mold. If you look, you can see it doesn't give me this dented top the way that this one does. So you see these sinkholes on top of this one? The other mold gives me that. So I might just purchase more of this one. Like, I've always preferred this mold to the other one. Hey guys, so for this part I'm using Mod Podge. I'm using the matte version of it, and then I have a tweezer, and I also have two small paintbrush. I'm gonna use this one to apply the glue and this one to help place the gilded flakes onto the candle with aid of this. Now, please beware, I'm relatively new at this, and this is actually very tedious, so don't judge.